to my knees. Forgive my nightmares. What spill from my drunken mouth? I just can't keep them all in. I keep up with the racing rats and do my best to win. Yet it's not your time to play. Standing at the edge of your town with the skyline in your eyes, reaching up to God, the sun says it's goodbyes. If a plane were to fall from the sky, how big a hole would you leave in the sun? Let's pretend we never met. Let's pretend we're on our own. We'll live different lives until our cover's blown. I push my hand up to the sky. Shade my eyes from the sun as the dust settles around me. Suddenly nighttime has begun. If the plane was to fall from the sky, how big a hole would it leave in the surface of the earth? The surface of the earth.
Take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. I churn butter once or twice, living in an Amish paradise. It's hard work and sacrifice, living in an Amish paradise. We sell quilts at discount price, living in an Amish paradise. me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and I turned the other cheek. I really don't care, in fact I wish him well, 'cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never punched a tourist, even if he deserved it. An Amish with a tool, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons, but I got a cool hat, and my homies agree I really look good in black, fool. If you come to visit, you'll be bored to tears. We haven't even paid the phone bill in 300 years. But we ain't really quaint, so please don't point and stare. We're just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no lights, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're just plain and simple guys living in an Amish paradise. There's no time for sin advice living in an Amish paradise. We don't fight, we all play nice living in an Amish paradise.
Hitching up the buggy, churning lots of butter. Raise the barn on Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous? Think you're pure in heart? Well, I know I'm a million times as humble as thou art. I'm the pious guy the little omelets wanna be like, on my knees day and night, scoring points for the afterlife. So don't be vain and don't be whiny, or else my brother, I might have to get medieval on your hiney.
We've been spending most of our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're all crazy men.
Whatever. I went down to the beach and saw Kiki. She was all like, eh, and I'm like, whatever. Then this chick comes up to me and she's all like, hey, aren't you that dude? I'm like, yeah, whatever. So later, I'm at the pool hall and this girl comes up and she's all like, oh, and I'm like, yeah, whatever.